Drama plays an essential role on our shows. It's something we're going to continue to give you in the future. I remember, for example, one young man by the name of Byron Wilson. He came from behind with an extraordinary display of knowledge. Here he is.
Here is your first question for $50. Complete the title of this classic Humphrey Bogart film, directed by veteran John Huston, The Treasure of...
Sierra Madre.
Right, for $50. Name the actor who portrayed the title character in the Andy Hardy film series.
Mickey Rooney.
Right.
Submarine. Johnny Weissmuller. Faye Ray. Fantastic Voyage. Shirley MacLaine.
Which actress portrayed the blind girl in Wait Until Dark?
Audrey Hepburn. Santa Claus.
Which actor sang the title song in the 1952 musical Singing in the Rain?
Gene Kelly.
You got it!
And that is a very bright young man.
Agreed. By the way, we've also had them on Tic Tac Dough. Here are two contestants who gave us some very exciting moments.
I'll go for the secret category, Wink.
The secret category, Thom O'Connor, is bestsellers. Answer the question correctly and the pot will jump to $8,200. A bestseller entitled Andersonville was an historical novel about an infamous prisoner of war camp. For a pot of $8,200, during which war was this novel set?
Civil War.
Yes! The pot is now worth $8,200. Let's move the categories around. Involved in big money like this, I get very, very, very nervous. Peter.
Secret category in the middle there.
For the third time in a row, I don't know that this has ever happened. Three secret categories in a row, Peter. Answer this question correctly, and the pot will double, remember, to $16,400. This blackish purple fruit is sometimes called an aubergine. To make that pot jump to $16,400 and for a vertical block, by what more common name do we know it?
Eggplant.
You got it! For a block. Now, where would you like to move?
The secret category to block.
Fourth time in a row for a horizontal block of Peter. Each year, the Mystery Writers of America give awards to the authors of mystery and crime books. The award is named for the American author who wrote such chillers as The Pit and the Pendulum. To block Peter and to make our pot jump to $32,800, I want you to name him.
Edgar Allan Poe.
Yes, that's right. For a block. Wow, pretty exciting. By the way, Thom O'Connor went on to win $38,100. That's a lot of money. And by the way, Jack, just like on Joker's Wild, we also contributed to charities. And in this past year, here's how we did it. We have eight unusual sports celebrities who will participate in a tournament on behalf of eight very important charities. Let's meet those players right now. Jay?
Bob Segrin. Lou Brock. Bill Walton. Dick Butkus. Susie Chaffee. Bobby Bonds. Rafer Johnson. Elgin Baylor.
That's good charity segments. Great sport. But we're not standing still on Joker's Wild either. We're introducing something that's absolutely new, fun, and exciting. This year, Joker is going to be giving wonderful prizes and cash awards to our studio audience. Two or three times each week, I'm going to go out into the studio audience to play our special bonus game. Here's a preview.
Jack, we're looking for Gail Reeds McTavish! Janice Sicone! And Helen!
Let's see how well you do. Here comes the spin, and she gets, oh, a big one, $140. Oh, $150. That's a lot.
Here you go.
She gets $20, $30, $80.
Good luck, Neil.
You have $50, $80, oh, $130. You are the winner with $150. Money, because you beat me, boy. That's the first person in the studio audit. She went $1,250. Congratulations.
But that's not all. We'll be seeing lively contests between colleges, between identical twins, and between newlyweds. And from time to time, a guest host.
And on Tic Tac Dough this upcoming year, you'll see some of your favorite soap opera stars. Once again, great sports personalities and our international tournament bringing in contestants from all over the world.
Promises to be a terrific year for both shows. Now, in a moment, we'll be back to meet our special guest for a very special drawing. We'll be right back.
Here it is, Southern California.
Hi, I'm Alpha Beta.
The savings don't stop.
Lowest price in town. Beer fans, you're going to love this.
Lower beef prices.
This is a sign of big savings at Alpha Beta. 50 of them are reduced. You get them at our cost.
How sweet it is.
And wait till you see how much more we've got in store week after week at Alpha Beta, where the savings don't stop.
At Alpha Beta, the savings don't stop.
Tell a friend.
Welcome back. Well, now it's time. Time for our grand drawing. In our audience, there are 100 people whose names were chosen at random from the thousands of postcards sent in over the past few weeks.
10 of those 100 names will be called. And each of those 10 will win prizes worth approximately $1,100 to $3,000. The remaining 90 will each receive a prize of a tape recorder. So everyone's a winner.
And to help us with our drawing, we've invited as our special guest a very familiar face.
Right. This is the gentleman who is the highest money winner in the history of game shows. Ladies and gentlemen, a welcome for Tic Tac Dough's Thom McKee.
Good to see you, Tom. You're looking fit and trim and wealthy, and I notice there's something missing up here.
A mustache, yes.
That's gone. And that's gone, along with some weight.
Yeah, about 20 pounds.
We're delighted to have you, Tom, to render a very valuable service. You see, inside this bowl are the names of the 100 winners who are here in our studio audience. And if you will pick 10 cards at random and hand them one at a time to Wink, we will then call out the names of our 10 top prize winners. If your name is called, would you please join us on stage?
All right, Tom, thank you very much. Number one is Deborah Kiffin, K-I-P-H-E-N.
Number two
is Alan Barker. Number three, Nina Tethers.
Come on, here she is.
Number four, Mrs. Ernie Beckett. Number five, Sophia Gonzalez. Number six, Kim Denev. Number seven, Dorothy Forte, or 40. Number eight is Barbara Madigan. Number nine, Kimmy Rick. And number 10 is Daniel Winrick.
There's all 10 of them, a nice hand for the 10 top winners. Thank you all. Thank you, Thom McKee. Congratulations to each of the lucky 10. Wink.
Now, in this next fishbowl are 10 sealed cards. Each describes a prize worth $1,100 to $3,000. Now, will you each pick a card, please, as Tom passes the bowl in front of you?
This is going to be a big thrill for somebody if they unveil it and they have the big, big prize of the day.
I tell you, Jack, they have no idea what these prizes are going to be. I have sort of had an advanced look at the prize list, and I can tell you that obviously some of the prizes are better than others, but none are prizes that either one of us or any one of those 10 people will turn down. They're all very nice prizes.
I like you know what they are, and they're going to be in for a big surprise. And all right, all the cards are passed out. All the numbers are passed out. Tom is back, and now let's start for the big moment. Who has got card number one? Right here, Dorothy Forte. Come on, Dorothy. Nice to see you. Congratulations. You have just won a great outdoor barbecue first, then beautiful outdoor furniture, the entire package worth over $1,100.
Who has card number two? Number two Who has number two? All right. This is Mrs. Beckett. And Mrs. Beckett, you have won for yourself. First, down-fill jackets and then a fabulous camper trailer. These prizes worth over $1,250. Congratulations.
Here's number three. Number three. Here we are. This is Nina Kelly. Hiya, Nina. Your first prize is satin sheets.
Oh, nice.
Then a beautiful combination. Oh, waterbed and stereo. The prize is worth $1,450. Congratulations.
Number four. And this is Deborah Kiffin. Deborah, you have won for yourself this nice prize, computerized video games, then a fun-filled new pool table. These prizes are worth over $1,500. Congratulations.
Who has number five or six?
Six.
Number five, here we are. Kim, come on up here. Kim Deneuve. Kim Deneuve, you have just won two recliners and a fabulous new stereo worth over $1,600. Congratulations.
How about number six?
Who has number six? Number six. This is Kimmy Rich, and Kimmy, you have won for yourself, being selected. It's great new carpeting and a beautiful set of den furniture, all together worth more than $1,900. Congratulations to you.
Number seven right here is Alan Barker. Alan Barker has just won something beautiful, too. You have won first swimwear from the Alden's catalog, and then you're going to enjoy a sensational above-the-ground swimming pool, all this worth $1,950. Congratulations.
All right, who's number eight? Here we go. This is Barbara Madigan, and Barbara, you have won. It's crystal barware, then a fabulous new dining room suit. These prizes are worth over $2,050.
Who has number nine? Number nine. Here we are, right here, Daniel Wendrick. Daniel Wendrick, you're a lucky man, and you have just won a new stereo and a beautiful new piano worth $2,500.
And number 10. Number 10, right here. The last winner, Sophia Gonzalez, you have won a fast, efficient food preparer, and then a sensational kitchen full of appliances. These prizes are worth over $2,950. Congratulations.
Two of your winners are now. Each one of you lucky 10 is going to get a chance to take a card from our last fishbowl right over there. Thom McKee is going to pass it around, and only one of you is going to win something, but one of you is going to win something very big. Our special, special grand prize consisting of luggage, a 35-millimeter camera, hotel accommodations, $500 in cash, and a trip for two to Hawaii worth over $3,200. Cards. Hold on just a moment. Now, if all of you will, at this moment, when I tell you how to open those cards, we'll see which one of you has won the grand prize. Would you all open them right now? It is so designated. You've got it. Here comes the winner. Come on up here and join us. Right over here. Deborah Kiffin. Congratulations. No, that's wrong.
That's the wrong one. Daniel Wendrick is our winner. See, only one.
Had a heart attack.
Almost.
The young lady thought the X meant she won, but actually it says Hawaii right on the card, and that's why I won. Congratulations to all of you, and thanks to you very much, Thom McKee, for all your help and for coming down and helping these people celebrate and have a good time. And I hope that you'll be watching KCOP starting this coming Monday for Joker's Wild at 7 o'clock and Tic Tac Dough at 7:30, and that'll be every night, Monday through Friday.
And Jack, it was a lot of fun reminiscing. We got to get together and do this more often. We'll see you at 7 o'clock with your show, 7:30, mine right here on this.
You're right. Right here on KCOP. Thanks, Thom. Thanks. Congratulations, Daniel. We'll see you here starting on Monday on KCOP, 7 to 7:30. Good night, everybody.
Good night.